this exercise is what I call shrimp jumps, and it's all about learning to push with the foot and the wheels as soon as you put them into the ground. So as soon as you put the right leg into the ground when you're doing crossovers, you jump as high as you can, as explosive as you can, without flying up and down with the upper body. So try to stay compact and then just set off as soon as you put it into the ground. And by doing that, we learn to develop power and begin the push in the very same second as we put the foot into the ground. Then we save time and we build more speed. So this is also an exercise of coordination that might be a little difficult to begin with. Try it out.